Salim Dostar, hope you're doing well. Last week I was staying in Almaty at Kazakhstan Hotel. It's one of the most popular and tallest hotel in Almaty. Actually, it's the third tallest building in Almaty, but it was tall when it was built in 1977. Almaty, when you compare to Astana, is a more artistic city, so you can see art all over Almaty that are old and new. So while I was crossing the underground street in Dostyk Avenue, I found this beautiful new designs that were, I think it's painted onto the wall. It's not spray paint, it's like a painted with brush. These beautiful images says different meaningful proverbs from Kazakhstan and also promoting Almaty. Yeah, and also you can see a lot of artistic designs showing the animals in Kazakhstan, such as the eagle and the white leopard, and also you can see a beautiful Kazakh lady in these designs. Of course, you can see the Kazakh design elements in all the pictures, and also the wools, which are very popular during the ancient times in Kazakhstan, which were used as transport during cold winters. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you enjoyed this video, please click like. It makes me motivated to make some more videos. And see you soon in the next video. Have a good day. Bye.